Guess what? There's snow.
I hate waiting for this cross light.
I don't always make the right wardrobe decisions.
You guys think I'm gonna be cold today? I hope not.
My first day at Durham College. Off we go.
Here we go.
Katrina, did you bring your selfie stick?
No? Are you dumb, Lauren?
We are off to Durham College. Here we go. There's someone behind me.
We're almost there.
No, we're not. We have like three buses, okay, well, two buses to take, and that's about an hour.
So we missed the bus.
I missed the bus, but it came around.
Is that
Fresh Prince?
Katrina, I'm just really happy that you're my friend because you're really pretty.
Thanks, Lauren.
Well, cheers, or should I say cheese?
Our Katrina school is amazing. It's so nice. Like, I can't even. Oh my god.
If you guys want to see what I mean, this is what I mean. Look at this computer lab. Like, you have. Oh my god.
You know you still owe me 270?
Yes.
Can you just give me an ice cap?
I can have the best night of my life. I can own the cars close.
You don't have to come and confess. We're looking for you. We gon' find you. We gon' find you. So run and tell that. Run and tell that. Does everyone remember that video? Because I do.
Hopefully I'm not that late for Katrina.
Just hope.
So Lauren braided my hair yesterday, and I don't know how to feel about it. It's a little too puffy, I feel. I don't know. Yeah, I'm walking to the bus stop.
Chance for what you do to me is everything. Girl, I can own $1 billion company. Oh, get faded with these drugs on me, but it don't matter. Cause I'm still here, thinking about you. Think about me. I got 40 bitches trying to holler out and wanting. All I want is you. All I want is you. I just want you.
Close to the front, and I feel so
intimidating. That guy's really cute. Oh my god.
But yeah,
I'm like right here, and I'm right here. That's just a little crazy.
So Sam and I are finally here, and I hadn't realized that we are actually sitting so close.
So
Sam got thirsty, so we left
the train, and now we're walking around on town looking for McDonald's because I have a poor sense of direction and don't know where McDonald's is, so that's what we're doing right now. Okay, so if you guys hadn't known, that was my first game. I actually thought it was gonna be so much more hype than that. Even I just expected too much and got nothing.
Why do you expect hype? That's a terrible thing to do.
What do you mean?
Expecting hype always goes wrong.
I know, but you're so mean to me. I hate Sam because he's always right. Sam's the smarter one in the fam.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Anyway, so Sam thought it was really good.
What about Pizza Pizza?
No.
That's pretty tense.
Because he watches more ball than me, so he enjoyed it more. I'm so sorry to all. I actually really apologize to all my friends who actually watch ball and who are so mad at me. I can't give you the tickets, guys. I just can't. Whatever. I don't even know. I'm so sorry.
What the hell?
Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video because Katrina's gonna get mad. So, talking to one of my friends, and he told me that he hates it when girls are into basketball but call the guys cute, so that's basically the reason why they watch. And Sam got mad because I was calling
DeMar.
But he's so cute. But that's not the only reason why I watched. I watched because I got a ticket. And then the entire day I studied ball.
Basketball.
I just think he's attractive. That's just an add-on. You're rude.
What number is he?
10. 10.
Because I always put my finger on those.
Ew.
And then I rip it out and throw it at people.
Were you one of those people who put gum under your chairs or desks or something? I was never one of those people.
No, I always swallow it.
Have you ever
Have I ever what?
I'm thinking. Have you ever slept with your gum?
That's a terrible idea.
Oh my god, you know how
I'm gonna try that.
You know how in the movies they put the gum behind their ear and then eat it later?
Ew, that's so disgusting.
Well, good morning, sunshines. How are you? I'm going to go downtown and go to the Student Learning Center at my school. I go to Ryerson and I'm going there with John. I haven't seen John in like over a week. This is crazy. Like,
hey guys, just hanging out here. Nothing new. Pretty cool things are going on, but everything's fine. Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey. I can't see.
1, 4, 3.
Girls, and I'm here with Jelani.
I'm late once again, but I don't really don't care.
I got 40 bitches trying to find out the one.
Squad miss.
That was Chanel's.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No?
Yes, it was.
No, I wasn't there.
You were?
No, that's the night I wasn't there. That's the night I wasn't
check
there.
Check me out with these pics. Squad miss might be a
no, it's not. I remember it.
I don't remember when
you're like leaning forward.
You look like a flying head.
Open up.
I just vlogged today. Can I see? Can I see?
Baby, you can have a man, and I can have a
Hello. So I just came back from school. Ew, I'm so oily. And yeah, it was just a normal day. I had accounting and I just realized how much I don't know shit. I'm just kidding. I over-exaggerated. I just don't know shit about this chapter, but like I'm going to know shit because the reason why I don't know shit is because I didn't watch the videos. There was videos that she posted that would help us. It's like more focused on the calculations that we need to do, and that's what I don't know shit on. But I'm going to watch. But I'm going to watch the videos, and then I'm going to understand it. And when I'm referring to her or she, I'm talking about my prof. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Stay tuned for whatever.
I know.
Good morning. Good morning.
We're voting.
How are you today?
I'm feeling a little bit.
I don't know if I like it. All I know is.
Me and Mikey are in class right now.
Yeah. Can you stop? Yeah.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm voting for this random ass.
Mine is the what?
The six.
The six?
I look like a floating head.
When Mikey was talking shit, the person she was talking shit about was looking at
me.
Am I sending you through this?
Through your heart.
Through my heart. Better than Canada Post. You know what? She was my customer. And she bought... What did she buy that day? A shampoo. She bought like those generic ones.
What do you mean? What?
Like Head and Shoulders. I thought she would buy like those...
I thought she would buy like organic.
So... Yeah. That are like in the transparent. Transparent ones.
No, it's blue with gold lid.
So we just finished class. And how was it?
How was the teacher was talking about Viagra.
Yeah, he finished off with Viagra. So now, what are we doing?
We're going to Shoppers.
We're going to Shoppers. Mikey's gonna take advantage of my discount. Yeah. I should be using my other lens.
That's better. This makes it so much easier because you don't have to hold up your hand so much. I love how I'm holding the camera as if.
Shout out to Katrina, who showed me that.
You're in it. Yeah, you're in it.
Who showed me that? I'll make a rubber. Is it running out? Is it running out? So it actually removes waterproof mascara. What am I saying?
Are you planning to cry? Is that why you're planning to?
No. It's because, okay, my current makeup, it doesn't stop. It doesn't take it off. And so I just wash my face like 7 times. This mascara.
That's bad for your skin.
I know, that's why.
Mikey's a little, she's just coping about how confusing that class was today, right?
Okay, so here's some other examples.
Go in.
Huh?
Go in. No, like this.
Hello. It's February 3rd, I think, and we haven't been vlogging much. I'm wearing my retainers again. Yay, it's been so long. So I realize that we all haven't been vlogging a lot. We apologize to our non-existent fans, so I'm just gonna apologize to Future Lauren, Lucille. It's so fogged up. I'm just trying to see if the bus is coming.
So it's almost midterms, and the girls and I aren't going to be together a lot, just say, because we're going to be busy with work. I have a bunch of projects and tests next week, so.
Yo, bare stairs. Oh my god, I've been walking for ages. So fucking tired.
Hello, YouTube vlog. These are my friends.
Hi.
I'm missing one person. There you go.
I'm here again.
Oh, this is a new friend. Oh, he's kind of shy.
Where is it? Nina.
You spilt your water in your bag.
And then she just... What was she doing? We're in the library. What is wrong with her? People are looking at you. Everyone's tired.
Remember how when that guy came in yesterday, he was like going up to the school.
Well, we are on our way home now. Going home.
Boarding the bus.
I'm not a child.
I sit here. I hate it when TTC drivers don't let you out the back door. Like, why can't you just let me out the back door? Why do I have to walk all the way to the front door and exit there? Why?
But I would do anything to get you back in my world.
We have an emergency. We have a situation on our hands. Everybody needs to calm down.
Baby, just leave him. I'd rather us sink him than see another deeper. Cause I'm still here thinking about you.
Welcome back, everyone. I feel like we're gonna start vlogging more often again. I did say that we aren't going to see each other, but I did see Lucille yesterday. I'm so sorry I didn't vlog. My iPad was just so dead yesterday. And today I'm going to see Katrina right after class. I might see Jelani or Louisa, or I really don't know who I'm going to see today. Actually in such a great mood because spring is obviously coming, and that excites me.
Hi, so I'm back. I'm home. It's like 10. Or like past 10, oily face. Went on like a double date with Simon and Renice and John. Well, of course. And went to Snakes and Latte.
We played some board games. You know, let me tell you a little something, bro.
This mac and cheese was like, this is half. This is the semicircle of what the whole circle is. So it was like about that big, the circle, like how big that mac and cheese was. And John and I split it. It was not enough. And that one mac and cheese is $6. Are you dumb? Are you dumb?
So there were these garbage truck drivers and they saw me filming and they were saying hi, but I didn't switch the camera. I'm sorry. I don't even know why we vlog. We're not even that good at it, to be honest. So I was with Lucille yesterday. I went with her to her placement. She had a different placement. I went with her to there, but I couldn't come in. I couldn't volunteer because the lady wouldn't let me. So I walked around and then I went home. So that was a recap on my week. I didn't really do anything else interesting or entertaining. That was the most entertaining thing I've ever done this week. Oh my god. So normally I would take any 102 bus, but I decided to wait for the 8, which goes straight to my school. Today I decided not to check what time that bus comes, so I just left my house and I'm waiting at the stop and it's not coming. It's just not coming. And I have a 10:30 class and I'm pretty sure it's 10:30 right now and I'm gonna be so late and everyone's gonna be like, what is this loser doing? Does she even go here? So now that it's university and college, when someone walks in late, everyone gets the impression that they don't have their shit together. Like they're playing around. But I'm not playing around. The bus is playing around with me. I have a love-hate relationship with the TTC. Sometimes I'm lucky, sometimes I'm not. For instance, there was this one time I bought my Metro Pass and 3 days later I lost it.
School again, everyone.
Well, earlier today I saw Laureen and Jelani and look it is again. Janali.
Oh, look, it's me. It's me.
Whoa. Quick service.
It's so ill. Oh, I don't even know if I'm wearing that line.
Guys wanna see the views from the 6. Whoa.
If I left, kill myself.
Katrina, we are on our way to you. We're almost there. Ooh, ooh.
You're rude.
We're gonna sit all the way at the back.
Just chill.
What are you doing? Oh, he just put his dentist stuff in my bag. Whoa, is this a disco party? The blue light. Where's the blue light? Oh shit. Ooh, is this a club? Lexi Nightclub? Whoa, this ride's a little too bumpy for my comfort zone. Where's this bus at? Oh, McCowan in progress. Oh! Oh my god, there's actually something coming out of this. Whippy Mall Shopping Center. Oh, look at this widescreen TV. It's so amazing. Are you laughing at my joke? Look at my highlight, it's blue. I hate it when you're in the middle of a conversation with someone and then they go on the phone. How rude. Who are you talking to, Jelani? Oh.
Friends from work.
Oh my god, it's Mount Everest! Oh my god! That's amazing! We're here finally, and this is Mel. Mel, say hi. And I'm with Katrina, and we're at Mel's residence. She's touring us around. We don't. Farty, oh. A water a day keeps the doctor away. You know it.
Mel, you live so freaking far.
Like, I know. Oh my god, Mel, how far do you live?
I don't know. I'm just an engineer.
Ever since prom, I like long hallways.
What? Welcome to my, Whoa.
You're what?
Mel. What's this life?
Oh no, there's people right there.
Where?
No room here.
Where?
It's vlogging.
Where?
Fuck
the fucking police.
Welcome to today's show.
It's all laughs and jokes here.
No!
Cheers.
Yo, you're staying.
Just need that.
Blew up on Twitter, eh?
On our way out,
We're going to explore the school now. This is the scenery Mel gets from her, res. Wow, it's so many.
The doors are open.
Oh, guys, do what you were doing.
It's too late. It's a one-time thing.
Okay.
Roll out.
Stop! Stop! Oh my god! Katrina! Bye, Dory. Lonely.
So we're back to my place now. It was a long day. Lots of fun.
We are trying to make YouTube videos right now.
No, stop. Please. Reporting live. Back to you, Jelani.
Yes, Lord. I have received word. There's fire trucks outside of our building. Let's go.
It was really, really fun. Like, I laughed a lot. I laughed a lot today, and I really missed Renice and Simon. And now I'm just waiting for John to get home so we can watch the 100 together.
Hi, Lauren's vlog followers.
Yo.
We're skating with Lauren, but Lauren's the only one skating.
I can do it fairly well.
Woo. How do I change the thing?
Oh, you can't. You can only do on Snapchat. It? Yeah, you have to stop it and then change it. I actually
fun. Bye, Lauren.
Look how good she is.
She's so far away.
We're working.
You want to give shout-outs, guys?
Shout-out to my friends. That, I don't know if they have
herself.
Shout-out to my YouTube channel that I don't know the password to.
Say
hello. How are you liking Canada?
I like the every movie, and I like school. I like Tim Hortons and Burger King. I like every my friends. Hi, my friends.
Oh, how many friends do you have here? Who do you know here in Canada? Just Vanessa?
Yes, I know Vanessa and Marita and Luis, my friends.
Yeah.
I am friends home. And I am studying English because I don't know how to speak English. And I am for 6 months and it's fantastic. Amazing. Kisses and huggies. Bye bye.
So currently everyone's feeding on their lonesome selves. So I'll just take this time to talk to myself and you guys, because I have no shame. I realize that some people who skate here are very odd and weird. Yeah. I also realize that my lips get really dry really quickly, and it's just really embarrassing. I don't know. That it's not that embarrassing to vlog because no one's really paying attention to you because they're too busy having fun in their little cliques or groups or whatever or whatnot. These are my friends from college. These are my favorite friends ever. We're the only young people in my program, so that's why we're really close now. We got close really quickly. Look at this. Loser. Don't run into the ball.
Cut this.
There you go. Lisa and I were skating, and then she fell. She fell. She. Oh, wait, shit. So, I'm here. Lisa keeps falling. She lied. I can't remember.
There's Lauren. Yes. So we are skating. And I'm vlogging for Lauren. Where's Lauren?
We're from Brazil.
There she is. Okay. Lauren, is there anything you want to tell your viewers?
Thank you for supporting us. We have no viewers.
Talking to people.
Yeah.
It is my jam. It's my favorite people. Fleetwood Mac.
Oh, there you are! Help me!
We just started skating and we're already so tired and sick of this.
Talk shit.
Talking shit about you. Think about me. I got 40 bitches trying to holler.
Dust me off, give me breath, let me cough. Drag me back, let my thoughts. I'll come back to the land of us. The sun's undone.